God showed me that he is already near to grave, because he almost died. The doctor, you know, listen, even he could not control, because he has an attack. Any crippling spirit, crippling spirit, holding his feet, I command you to go. Fire in the name of Jesus Christ. But the fire, make la crapatadia no crochet of Koro. Crippling spirit, in the name of Jesus Christ. La caruva sheka rapaka diamas. Rebebebe de brokogo diamas. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, you unclean spirit, I command you to go now, go! Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out in the name of Jesus Christ. Let him free now. In the name of Jesus Christ, let him free now. I see the spirit which is holding his feet. He has suffered. He could not able to walk. But God is going to deliver him now. The mighty. Now in the name of Jesus Christ. Be delivered. In the name of Jesus Christ. Be delivered. The mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Watch me here. Look at me. Leave him. Look at me. God is going to deliver this night. Your time has come. Amen. You are going to set free now. Yes, Can I do that?
Yes. Amen.
Hallelujah. Amakaruva shee prakarim. My sister, who said to you? He's your husband. For a lot of years, for the past many years, he has got an attack on his life. Even the Spirit of God showed me that he is already near to grave, because he almost died. The doctor, you know, listen, even he could not able to control he could not control, because he has an attack. I see the attack came from his father. In the name, I see the letter G and O. Do you know by the name George? George? Who's George? He's his father. Can I prophesy? Your father is George. I see 1, 2, 3. I see 3 children. Who are they?
They are my children.
They are your children. Can I prophesy? You know, I see some arrow sent from your father's side. And I see your father on the graveyard. Your father, I saw in the graveyard. He passed away. But that spirit came and attacked every night. Especially every night. Almost your night is not a night. You could not able to sleep. But God is going to deliver you today. You can able to walk. I command in the name of Jesus Christ, every unclean spirit, leave away from you. Now walk now. Bring that. In the name of Jesus Christ. Look at him. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus. in the name of Jesus. Delivered now. God is going to do a very great miracle to your life. He touched you this night in the name of Jesus Christ. Come and prophesy. Come and prophesy. Rekatavia shakap. Come and prophesy. He's here. Walk, walk. Come in here. Come in there. Come in here. Lori bajavasia prokoponyama.
ስለተከታተላችሁን እናመሰግናለን። ያኑንቲንግ ቴሌቪዥን የ24 ሰዓት አገልግሎት ከቤት ሆነው ለመከታተል የምትፈልጉ ቀጥሎ ያለውን የኢትዮ ሰዓት ፍሪኩዌንሲ ይጠቀሙ። ፍሪኩዌንሲ 11605 ሲምቦል ሬት 45000 ፖላራይዜሽን ሆሪዞንታል። እንዲሁም ሁልጊዜ የምንለቃቸው አዳዲስ ፕሮግራሞች እንዲደርሱ ፕሮፌት ደረሰላቀው ህዝባር አኖይንቲንግ ቲቪ ቻናል የሚለውን ሰብስክራይብ ያድርጉ። የምንለቃቸው አዳዲስ ቪዲዮዎች በሰዓቱ ቀድሞ እንዲደርሱት ደግሞ የደውል ምልክቷን ይጫኑ። በተጨማሪም ለወዳጅ ዘመዶ ሼር በማድረግ እንዲባርኩበትና እንዲጽናኑበት ይሁን። በእግዚአብሔር የተወደዳችሁ ውድ ያኖይንቲንግ ቲቪ ቤተሰቦች በአገልግሎታችን እየተባረካችሁ እንደሆነ ከብዙዎቻችሁ ሰምተናል። ታዲያ በዚህ የእግዚአብሔር መንግስት አገልግሎት ላይ ከጎናችን መቆምና የወንጌሉን ሥራ አብራችሁን መስራት እንዲሁም በእግዚአብሔር ሰው ነቢይ ደረሰላቀው ላይ ከሚሰራው ቅባት ጋር በስጦታችሁ መገናኘት ለምትፈልጉ እስክሪኑ ላይ ባሉት የባንክ አካውንቶች መባ አስራት የፍቅር ስጦታችሁን በመስጠት የበረከቱ ተካፋይ ይሁኑ። በጸሎት ቤቴ ደስ አሰኛችኋለሁ በሚለው የእግዚአብሔር ቃል መሰረት የእግዚአብሔር ሰው ነቢይ ደረሰላቀው በተቀበለው መሪት ከካሜራና ከፕሮግራሞች የሚደረግ የጸሎት ቤት አገልግሎት ለመካፈልና የእግዚአብሔር ሰው ነቢይ ደረሰን በግል ለማግኘትና ጸጋ ለመካፈል እስክሪኑ ላይ ባሉ ስልክ ቁጥሮች ደውለው መመዝገብ የሚችሉ መሆኑን በደስታ እንገልጻለን። የሁሉም ማጥቢያ ቤተ ክርስቲያን አድራሻና ቦታ ቁጥር 1 ቢሾፍቱ ወንደርስ ብራንች አድራሻ ቢሾፍቱ ቀበሌ 02 ቃጅማ ድልድይ አካባቢ ያገኛል። የአገልግሎት ቀን ዘወትር እሁድና ማክሰኞ ከማለዳው 1 ሰዓት ጀምሮ ሙሉ ቀን። ቁጥር 2 አዲስ አበባ ሚራክል ብራንች አድራሻ አዲስ አበባ ሳሪሳቡ እርሻ መሳሪያዎች ኮርፖሬሽን ፊት ለፊት። የአገልግሎት ቀን ዘወትር ሐሙስና እሁድ ሙሉ ቀን። ቁጥር 3 ድሬዳዋ ሊብሪቲ ብራንች አድራሻ ድሬዳዋ ቀበሌ 04 ገንደ ቆሬ ገንደሉኒ ሰፈር አባ ዮሐንስ ትምህርት ቤት ወረድ ብሎ አብዱራሂም ጋራጅ አጠገብ ያገኙናል። የአገልግሎት ቀን ዘወትር አርብና እሁድ ከማለዳው 1 ሰዓት ጀምሮ ሙሉ ቀን። አኖይንቲንግ ቲቪ